first day of school. Get ready. Start off by going to school clean, brushing your teeth. Also, always remember to brush for 2 minutes. You know what? I'm not a dentist, so just make sure you brush your teeth. I don't care how you do it, okay? Also, remember to shower before you go to school in the morning. Nobody wants to smell that stuff. Another important thing, use it. Seriously, use it. Instead of going, don't do that. Please, don't do that. Everybody at school does not want to smell like American Eagle all day, okay? Just use deodorant. Also remember, pack a lunch when you go to school. And try your best to eat breakfast as well. Balanced diet means balanced mind. Remember that. All I do is win, 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 no matter what. Got money on my mind.
First things first, I'm the realest. Realest. Drop this and let the whole world feel it.
Let them feel it.
And I'm still in the murder business. I can hold you down like I'm giving lessons in physics.
Right, right.
You should want a bad bitch like this.
Huh?
Drop it low and pick it up just like this.
Yeah.
Cup of Ace, cup of Goose, cup of Chris. I heal something worth a half a ticket on my wrist.
Man, there's a dress code here.
Man, what's a dress code?
Yo, you know what that means. No spaghetti straps. Muscle shirts are a no. Your shorts, your arm, it has to go down. And when it goes down, you have to touch your shorts. Don't want to see you touching any leg. Get it together, Keith.
Oh, sorry, man, I didn't know. Make sure not to break that rule again. Keep it together.
I don't care what time it is, I'm late. Oh man.
Make sure to get to class on time.
Bang! All I do is win, 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 no matter what. Got money on my mind, I can.
Man, what are you doing?
What do you mean?
Get out of the hall.
Like,
I'm not right in the middle of the hall.
So I can't stand in the middle of the hall.
No, you idiot.
Okay, fine then, I'll get out of people's ways.
Yeah.
Shout out to the grade nines. Don't stand in the middle of the hall.
Yeah. Can you feel it, baby? I get two.
You just ruined my jam with Marky Mark.
New tip, nobody wants to hear your bad music. So put in headphones.
But no headphones during class. Listen to the teacher, they're smart people. Don't push people in the lockers, seriously.
Shh, don't yell in the halls.
Oh, by the way, no texting in class, or I'll assume it's some really important things that are on the board or during the lesson.
Like this.
Warren, that's not very nice.
Then don't text during class.
And always remember, boys and girls, don't skip during class either. That includes don't skip in the library, don't skip in the caf, don't skip outside of the bench, don't skip at the mall, and don't skip at Walmart either. Mr. Brennan will find you. And now a word from... No, or not Student Services and Cooperative Education, Mr. Zatto.
Good afternoon, fellows high school. We are looking so forward to have everyone back. We've done a lot of great things around the school, including some of the areas around the school, which are completely brand new, and you will notice them when you walk through the door. It's a great building for great people. Enjoy the last couple days of your summer. See you on Tuesday.